guys. How's it going? All right, tonight I have some yumminess. At least I hope so. I've never made this before, so. But sitting here staring at it, it looks good. It looks yummy. I have a caramel banana pecan parfait. Yogurt parfait. So, I'm going to dig in and see how this tastes. How you guys been doing? Oh, if you want to join me, yogurt, banana, all that stuff's in here, pull you up a chair. Unless you want me to make one for you. Alright. Oh, it's got, let's see, it's got yogurt, honey graham crackers, crushed yogurt, banana, caramel, caramel syrup, that is. And banana. Did I say banana? I said banana. Pecan. Yogurt. Crushed honey graham crackers. Banana. Caramel sauce. And pecans. If that makes sense. That kind of caramel sauce. So, this. Good. Yum. See all that yumminess? Oh my God. That is delicious. See that caramel on there? Yum! I was about to grip it off. The caramel sauce is probably the least healthy part of the whole thing. But so good. Gotta have a little bit of unhealthies, right? I try to eat healthier, but I still crave sweets once in a while. Well, non-naturally sweet sweets. Not as often as I used to, though. So how are you guys doing tonight? Good, I hope. You have a good day, night, week. Tonight we'll have some syrup again. I didn't put any ice in this time. Last time it was just too cold. Store yet to get milk or chocolate milk, so I'm having to resort to other things. I've had this for like a month and not even opened it. 7-Up, I mean. Oh, all the bubbles got me. I don't drink as much soda as I used to. I drank it all the time, especially when I was working. I drank soda pop every night. We had 16-ounce glasses that work issued for us. I'd have like anywhere from 2 to 4 drinks of soda. A little too much. So since then, I only have soda maybe, except for the last couple of nights, I've only had soda maybe once every 2 weeks, maybe, if even that. So I'm doing good. Usually I have my chocolate milk, though. I don't know if it's any healthier, but I would think it would be a little bit because less sugar, less carbonation. Maybe. I don't know. I'm railing. If you've not ever tried something like this, you've got to try it. It's good. I get the vanilla yogurt. I think it's Dannon. Like I said, some other name there tonight, but I think it's Dannon. I just don't want to get up to look right now. But, yeah, I use the vanilla yogurt. And then I got honey graham crackers. Pecans from my parents' pecan tree. Caramel sauce from the store. I hope I didn't do like I did last time and fix too much myself and then struggle when I get down to the bottom to finish it. Oh, but it's so good. What's up? So what about you guys? Do you like parfaits? And what kind of parfaits have you made or tried? Like, do you go to like Dairy Queen or something like that to get parfaits or someplace else? Until recently, I've never made a parfait, but I'm going to start making them from now on. I've seen some with like Jell-O and things like that. Jell-O and pudding. I think I prefer the yogurt myself. And again, I've not tried the others, so I don't know. But the fact that I'm attempting to eat healthier, that means it happens all the time. But I'm trying. I think I prefer the yogurt. Still have my junk food once in a while, but not as bad as I used to be. Still gotta have this little guilty pleasures once in a while, right? I think this is my new guilty pleasure. Not guilty, not so guilty. Well, get on there. Last time I didn't put as much graham crackers in it. It was good. But this time I put more graham crackers on the layers. That really added a whole new level to things. Oh. Lots of caramel. And about to drip. Oh, man. this would be some kind of chocolate syrup. Now I'm getting curious. I've been more and more creative lately. I actually think I like this better than I do the berry one that I tried a couple nights ago. Oops. That middle layer, I got a little heavy with the caramel syrup. I probably could have put a little bit less caramel syrup, but it's actually still good. I was worried about being too sweet, but actually not too bad. Because reaching in and getting other stuff, it kind of bounces it out. Caramel sauce and everything is probably not diabetic friendly, but it's good. I try to make my parfait smaller than I did last time. It's like a salad, it grew. You know, when you go to one of those salad buffets, think you're just going to get a tiny little bit of this and a tiny little bit of that. And before you know it, you got a huge plate full of salad. Big old monster. You're full. Told you I would. Finish this or not? Funny. I've been wanting a shake from like Sonic or something like that. No, after having this is good. I was actually taking care of that craving. Just don't know if I'm actually going to finish this or not, though. I know I said that last time, too. Is I don't want to not finish it because it'll just get put in the fridge if nobody is awake for me to pawn it on. And I don't want to put it in the fridge because it takes a chance of it getting knocked over. Unfortunately, I don't think I'm going to be able to finish it because I'm getting like really, really full. So I'm going to go ahead and end it here. I want to see if somebody is awake. I can pound it off the very last of it onto. There's not much left. I just can't finish it. So, anywho, like and subscribe if you've ever made anything similar to this. And let me know what you've made. And yeah. If I said it or not, like and subscribe if you want. Anyway, night night, guys.